then the other one. And then the second species called the African forest elephant. The difference is very small. Those ones are having straight tusks, those high tusks, and these are having curved tusks, and they are smaller, they are bigger. The third one now is this, I have also never seen any other one. And then the second species called the African forest elephant. The difference is very small. Those ones are having straight tusks, those high tusks, and these are having curved tusks. They are smaller, they are bigger. The third one now is this, I have also never seen.